What are the three types of pulleys? There are three main types of pulleys: fixed, movable, and compound. A fixed pulley's wheel and axle stay in one place. A good example of a fixed pulley is a flag pole. When you pull down on the rope, the direction of force is redirected by the pulley, and you raise the flag.